Activated last year to support EU farmers after the invasion of Ukraine, there is talk that the agricultural reserve will be used again this year. But what do we really know about it? Let's take a closer look. Farming subsidies in the Common Agricultural Policy budget can be used to some extent as an emergency safety net for farmers. Such tools come into play to hamper economic shocks in agricultural production or distribution. One of these tools is the Agricultural Reserve, which amounts to 450 million euros per year of the total CAP budget. Activating the Agricultural Reserve requires an agreement between all EU member states, as well as the European Parliament. But greenlighting the use of the reserve has proven to be a hard task. Despite being a tool that exists since 2013, the very first time the reserve was used was only last year. In April 2022, the Commission proposed to trigger it after Russia's invasion of Ukraine, with its consequent disruptions for the EU's agri-food sector. 350 million euros from the Agricultural Reserve were rolled out in national envelopes. The money supported farmers in new countries, struggling with market disturbances and higher production costs due to the energy and fertilizer crisis. But despite a one-time agreement, this mechanism is not safe from contention. In the previous CAP program, for instance, activating the fund required a cut in farmers' direct payments, meaning it was just transferring money from one pocket to another. That wasn't exactly appreciated by farmers and member states, as it did not bring any additional benefit in a situation of crisis. Under the new CAP, that's not the case anymore. The use of the fund is now decoupled from the reduction in direct payments to farmers, but it can still be used only as a last resort. The Agricultural Reserve will be filled with 450 million euros at the beginning of each year, from 2023 to 2027, unless a higher amount is budgeted. Indeed, the European Commission may adjust the amount of the reserve during the year, when appropriate, and again, depending on budget availabilities. In conclusion, the money to support EU farmers is in the bank. But remember, spending it has to be linked to the approval of an exceptional measure.